In this slidecast, I address some major differences between common and civil law systems. That said, the best practical advice is to avoid all disputes and resolve issues at project level. This is, of course, consistent with the current FIDIC contracts.